Today marked Championship Saturday on the Division III lacrosse scene. Three teams, Middlebury, Plattsburgh, Castleton, were looking to right their wrongs from the past as their NCAA dreams were on the line today. Beautiful afternoon at Alumni Field for the NESCAC semifinal matchup between the top-seeded Panthers and fourth-seeded Wesleyan. Panthers jump off to a quick start. Andrew Metros to John Broom buries one of his two goals. Then moments later, it's Stu Kerr who goes top shelf. Middlebury led 7-5 at the half. Into the second, back come the Cardinals. Graham McNabb goes far post. That tied things up at 7-7. The Panthers would answer. Defenseman Billy Chapman running the field, give and go with his teammate to get back on top. But under a minute to play, McNabb, he had four goals, none bigger than this one. That gave his team a 9-8 lead. Into the closing seconds, Broom had one final look, but it was too late to get the shot off. And Middlebury is stunned on their home turf by Wesleyan. And the Panthers still holding their head high.
Comparing our season to last season, where we didn't even make the tournament, and this year we're hosting, it just goes to show how much work you do in the offseason, how much time you put in, really pays off. And even though we came up short this time, future looks bright.
If we get a chance to keep playing, we won't need any motivation from today. I think it's going to be a new life for this group, and we're going to be so excited to have the opportunity to be together again that's going to carry us the rest of the way if we get that chance.
The Panthers wait to see if they can get an at-large bid into the NCAA tournament tomorrow night.